All right, here's what I got for y'all. We got a stock car race, we got a wreck, and we got a fight. Also, a tasing by the police. And this is why we love racing. Okay, the pace car drops off. They don't even make it to the figure eight, and we've got him spun out. Black car has gone to the grass. Cole Trickle, no sponsor, sitting in the grass, and he decides to cut the entire field off because he's about to go whoop the number 33's ass that's over parked for some reason on the other side of the track. So Black Car pulls up and he's giving 33 the mouth, you know, and he's giving him some sign language. And apparently he didn't like the response that 33 gave him. So he's like, Bobby, you spun me out. F*** you, Steve, you don't have sponsors. You can't do nothing to me. I'll show you, Bobby. It's on. He cuts a donut in this black no-sponsored beast of his and parks it on the f***ing hood of number 33. The fight is on. Right now, he's unbuckling, he's getting out. Everybody knows the fight's coming. Listen to the crowd. They love this. Here comes the track officials, and they just stand there because they know what's about to happen. It's a fight. That's what we showed up for. That's why we're here. That's why we paid for the tickets. Okay, and out of nowhere, Barney 5 comes running up and tasers number 33, the guy that just got his car parked on. Well, I hate to see this ended the way it did with them not getting to fight and both guys got arrested. But hey, it was a hell of a show. That's why we love racing. All right, that's all I have. Y'all got any good racing stories? Put them in the comments below. I'm Alabama Boss, Rated Red. Shake and bake.